嘿，大家好，我叫石老师。I'm like that。嘿，大家好，我叫石老师。Welcome to the tone practice flat 1-1 tones tone pair video. That was a lot. The purpose of this video is to help us practice through tones and give us a chance to pronounce with an audio feedback. That'll be me. If you've yet to watch the How to Do Flat Tones video, link is in the description. I recommend you watch that first. At the beginning of each of these tone practice videos, I'm going to present you 4 points as a reminder of how to practice tones. The first one, slow and precise. That is how we should be practicing our tones. Speed should not be the goal before you have trained your voice to pronounce these sounds. And as non-native speakers, our vocal cords are not prepared to pronounce Mandarin. It is extremely taxing on them. So we have to train this up. Being slow helps. Next, we're going to work backwards. What I mean by this, I'm going to present you with a series of sentences. We're going to pronounce through those sentences, but we're going to start at the end and move to the front. That way, by the time we're pronouncing that full string, our brain has had time to digest all of that information, and pronunciation will be easier. Practicing on your own, I also highly recommend using this method. Third is remember when to reset. This will apply less to this video because the tone pairs that need resetting are not our focal point. Those are the 2-2 and 4-4 tone pairs. Tone pairs where the tone incurs a drastic change in pitch, and when you pronounce the second syllable, you have to reset your voice. That way, you don't slide between tones. We'll see that more in those videos. And lastly, exaggerate everything. You're probably going to get a little bit of joke from your Taiwanese and Chinese friends if they hear you practicing like this, but it is the single best way to ensure we are training our vocal cords correctly. Again, we are not tuned to pronounce these sounds, so we are going to train this with exaggeration and slow speech. Now, if you've seen the How to Do 1-1 Tone Pair video, this sentence probably looks familiar. Like I said, we are going to work from the back of the sentence to the front, sound by sound. As I pronounce these, I will pause and you should be pronouncing everything I just said out loud. If you're uncomfortable doing that around people, find a quiet room and do it by yourself. Nothing can replace actually speaking and practicing. I cannot emphasize that enough. Now, let's get started. Zhong. Fun zhong. Qi fun zhong. Wo qi fun zhong. Deng wo qi fen zhong. Qing deng wo qi fen zhong. Qing deng wo qi fen zhong. That was a first tone. I'm going to put my voice down to where I would normally pronounce. You should do the same. In each of these videos, you don't have to pronounce exactly the pitch I pronounce. Find your own pitch of voice that feels comfortable. So I'm going to go back down to my natural pitch. Zhong. Fen zhong. Shi fen zhong. San shi fen zhong. Xue san shi fen zhong. Yao xue san shi fen zhong. Wo 我要学三十分钟。我要学三十分钟。车，开车，会开车，不会开车，我不会开车。我不会开车。玩，好玩，不好玩，车不好玩。开车不好玩，开车不好玩，我欢我喜欢。欢我，生喜欢我，医生喜欢我，医生喜欢我。好，很好，生很好，医生很好，各医生很好，这个医生很好，这个医生很好。课，上课，要上课，七要上课，星期要上课，各星期要上课，这个星期要上课。我这个星期要上课。 我这个星期要上课。吗？忙吗？长忙吗？非常忙吗？一非常忙吗？七一非常忙吗？星期一非常忙吗？你星期一非常忙吗？你星期非常忙吗？大，很大，肩很大，空间很大，个空间很大，这个空间很大，这个空间很大。And that's all we have for you. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, give it a like, a subscription, and we'll see you in the next few. One thing I want to point out, if when I did that quick run that felt really fast and you weren't sure what to do with that, that is okay. Our goal again is not speed. That section is in there to show you what it might sound like if a native speaker was speaking it. It's more of like a life goals kind of thing. All right, that's all I've got for you. I will see you guys in the next video. As always, 加油！